The following is a DJ Skee presentation.
Yes, yes, it is going down. I'm DJ Skee, joined by the hottest artist in hip hop right now, 2 Chainz.
True.
What up, sir? How are you?
What's happening, Skee? Talk to me, man. What's happening, B?
Man, life is good. Last night, Drake brought you out.
Yeah, me and Drake got this joint called No Lie. It's my new single off my album that's slated to come out August the 14th based on a true story.
This is my jam. This is my favorite record right now, too.
Mine, too.
Not even like not lying, no pun intended.
Me neither.
For people that say like, man, where did 2 Chainz come from? What is your response, man? Because you've been putting in work.
It just was about me just being very, you know, like consistent, you know what yep. I mean? Like, and then having quality music at the same time.
Man. You're actually doing something on Luda's new album, right?
Yeah, I'm doing a little A&R work for the big homie. Basically, my angle out of the A&Rs that he picked would just be bring what I do to the table as far as that kind of club music that can kind of transition the radio here and there and just having different sounds. And
you're on every big record right now, seems like, on the radio and stuff. Now, every artist in the world, I'm sure, is calling you. And how do you decide what features to do at this point in your career right now?
My goal is to do a song with everybody in the industry. So
okay.
When you Google them, my name will pop up as well.
What is your chain? We're gonna show it on the video on Skee TV. But what is this chain?
This particular chain collection that I'm starting is like, I call it my Zamunda line.
Okay.
It's like, it looks like a bunch of, look like I robbed someone's tomb.
And now what about shoes? You don't wear Jordans or anything. You wear pretty much all Louis, right?
Yeah, I mean, what are we doing today? I don't know.
What you got today? Log on to Skee TV. Oh, we got some Louis, of course. Just simple, right? Clean for an off day. Just a little off day. I heard some stuff about Kanye, man. I heard that, you know, you brought him out, obviously. We talked about it earlier, South by Southwest. And the reason I say that was the highlight of the show is because everybody was out there, from Wayne to Eminem to all these guys, but nobody had any idea that Ye was even in the country.
That's a good one, because he wasn't in the country.
He literally
that's cool.
And straight
he came to rock with your boy.
And I heard y'all did some records. Y'all did a record right after that, too, on the tour bus.
Yeah.
Is that what
really gets out?
Come on, I got well-placed sources
that's
and stuff.
Crazy. Yeah, that was dope. We came back on the bus and, you know.
Is that when you guys did the record that's going to be on the, that's out right now, that just dropped?
Nah.
Okay.
We did that before.
So there's other ones.
No, we have definitely other records. This other record.
Don't be crazy.
This other record, he actually wanted me to put the other record out instead of No Lie.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, he was like, I'm telling you. But I don't want to sound like, you know what I'm saying? I don't want to be bite. But, you know, my whole thing was that, you know, my answer to him was that, one, I was going on tour with Drizzy, so it made sense.
Yeah, that's true.
It made sense. And two, it was another element of surprise. People know that we rocking.
Yeah. So how do you approach music from a business sense? You're a businessman.
Definitely.
Is it still about selling albums, or is it about getting your music out for free and touring and endorsements and all that other stuff?
In my position so far, not having a major album out, I've been able to eat crazy off my mixtapes because I've taken my mixtapes a step further than, say, another artist that would use it to throw samples on there, to throw away songs they wouldn't use for that album. Mm-hmm. I reversed it. I made it an album.
Yeah.
I did photo shoots. I mixed and
videos.
Mastered. I mastered my songs. I made clean versions for radio. I shot videos for every song, so it was a different approach.
You're in our top 10 countdowns every week and stuff, too.
That's all True Religion, the mixtape, you know what I mean?
What about sports? You following sports right now, the basketball playoffs?
Yeah, well, you know, Kobe's my man. You know what I mean? Kobe, I'm a huge Kobe Bryant fan. I'm a huge fan of the Lakers. I think Bynum is playing excellent basketball.
Yeah.
Out of the East, I definitely see LeBron.
Right.
I actually see them going all the way.
2 Chainz, thank you for rocking with us all day long.
All right, folks.
It is DJ Skee. We are officially out of here.
What up, man? It's your player partner, 2 Chainz. And right now you're watching Skee TV, you dig? And I just did my interview, and it was dope as hell. You feel me? Definitely epic. Definitely an event. Hope you catch it. I hope you also catch my album that's dropping August 14th. It's called Based on a True Story, you dig? No Lie, going crazy on iTunes. Support that. Support good music.